jab is there by Ferguson. Nice leg kick.
That was awesome. Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, so how about that? Just before the end of the round, he lands an absolutely huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in furiously to stop the fight. How about it? He catches the other guy just at the end of the round. Maybe his opponent was looking forward to the stool in the next round. Now he won't see. What a result here, Tom.
And here we see it again. Boom!
And there he is, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He's going to light. We now go to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Go.